What's good, what's up, what's happening, and welcome back to episode 7 of My Player Career. And we have, last episode, you see, we got the move to Rosalino Centre. Sorry for butchering that name. Argentinian side. Didn't mean to do that. Meant to go there. So yeah, as you can see, we are currently second, a point behind first. This now I can do some more training. Yeah, man. This is still our first season. Because I've got to move in January. Was it? I don't know. Strange. Brilliant, I've been picked again. What season is this? So this is still the 2018-19 season. Right. And yes, we've been picked again. Let's go.
Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand, I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Rosario Central will line up like this today. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. There. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
And the opposing team will start the game like this.
Ezequiel Garay starts, making his debut for the club, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. This could be a chance.
Gonna try his
luck. Oh.
What a start to the game. That could have been the first goal.
Maybe it came too early. A bit cold.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
And shoots! It's the crossbar!
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Well, when the transfer window is open, you know Manchester City will be looking. And this time they've done more than look, they bought.
Well, they were decisive, they knew who they wanted and prepared to spend around £75 million on this boy.
Comes in with a tackle. Strike can put them in front here.
Bury it.
Which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin.
Job done.
So much of the ball, last 5 minutes.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Nice interplay between the two of them.
And it's a shot now!
Oh!
This way it's hit the post.
Goalkeepers love to be busy.
Come on.
And he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the postal bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Rich.
The shot's up! Oh, it's the post!
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Come on.
Well, if that chance had found the net, it would have been a long way back for the opposition. As it is, it's all to play for.
This game should be dead and buried.
They're in great form, aren't they? Four consecutive wins, but a chance to make it five in a row.
Yeah, they must go out on the pitch there, full of confidence. The way that they've been playing, creating chances, taking them. Very good.
Got to be quick now.
No, that was bad.
Good place
sorry.
To win the ball here. Benedetto.
Barrios!
No.
And he scores to equalise. Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Go on, bury it.
Trying to get. He's had a go here. And they've scored. They've taken the lead.
Let's go.
Took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
So no, scored one assist.
Effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
Off we go again, 2-1. Benedetto, Garay, and it's with Tevez. They can clear it here. Rich. Lost the ball.
Don't do that.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Benedetto. Rich. And Gilles. Blown for half time here with 2-1 the score.
Come on then.
Tough test this for the players in the second half and the referee as well, who might have a big decision to make. At the moment he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt as the second half wears off.
Into the attacking third.
That's what commentators do, I'm afraid.
This is how they love to play on the break.
No.
Play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp out there. Certainly took his goal well. And very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Yep.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, he's in again. Not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. The break is definitely on. One on one and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there, his positioning was excellent and so were his reactions.
Corner swung in. Defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. And Gilles. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Good reading of the play by the defender. Guided through. Put in from the wide area. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
No, that was poor.
Throw in to come. Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here. And the manager may be saving him for another day. But shots on here. Hit it hard, but not very true. Touch and the possession's gone away. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Garay. Zarate. And it's with Tevez. Gives it away. Fernandez. And Gilles. Well, this is a class act, this fella.
Oh, he's loving it. He's enjoying every minute of this game. He's on the top of his form.
Now, can he take them on? Delivered into the box. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Cleared away by the defender. Harris. Mass. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance.
Opportunity now. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. And they are the dominant force now.
That's it.
There should be no way back for the other
team.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Tevez.
Oh, come on.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Rich.
Shots on!
really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Garay. There's only a minute to go. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Zarate. Great interception.
That's it.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. The manager will be very proud of this result and the way they achieved it, with the blend of decent defending but really high quality attacking.
Yeah, I mean, it was swashbuckling at times.
So I'll chuck them on. I know this is a shorter episode than normal, but I hope you enjoyed it. So we're fourth by 2 points. It's going to be good. I hope you enjoyed it. I've been Rich D. Creswell. You've been awesome, and I'll catch you in the next one.